the dishonest exercise of any of her official functions was liable to allow or encourage the occurrence of corrupt conduct by Mr. Maguire. An inquiry could take months or even years.
She's not the first candidate to quit as a result of RCAC investigations. Carol ousted in 2014 after failing to declare a $3,000 bottle of wine as a gift. And Nick Reiner, the Premier who established the ICAC in 1988, brought down by it in 1992 over a job offer. I love my job and I love serving the community, but I have been given no option. In order to allow the new leader and government a fresh start, I also resigned from New South Wales Parliament, a dramatic downfall to a woman who won hearts across the state.
When it comes to
Yeah.
Bless you, mummy.
Morning, Matt. There are massive federal implications. Scott Morrison was quite looking forward to the critical seat for him at the coming federal election. Don't forget, it's only about 6 months away. He was looking forward to campaigning with Gladys Berejiklian being a popular leader before the events of yesterday. He's got a lot of marginal seats to protect there and needs to do that because his next election will be basically two leaders, Scott Morrison and Anthony Albanese, and then the premiers, who were almost 2-1, were incredible.